It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha and Atiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be Ador 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here. The terrain data's changed recently. Falling debris. Be careful.
Something is coming.
It's a crustacean type. They're coming. Area's clear. The Legion that was killed in the final war.
There's an encrypted code in the memory stick.
It's a security code, a type of entry permit. Try entering the code. It worked. Because of the city's unstable terrain. You'll get used to it soon.
Hmm.
camp in a place like this. Why not rest for a minute? Resting is part of any mission. What's wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert, Eve. One of the Legion's old supply boxes.
Do you think there's anything useful?
Well, it's Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make sure to take everything. Eve, be careful. You see the rapids below. If you fall, it's over.
Yeah!
Are other cities in a similar state?
By comparison, this city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust. Open the car's hood.
Fusion cell?
It's a high-energy compression battery. Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable. It's a trap!
in the clear. Where do we go now?
This way. There are traces of markers left behind by the Legion.
May your memories live on forever.
You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder behind me?
I can't reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank.